Former Israeli spy Jonathan Pollard will be released from a federal prison in North Carolina Friday. Pollard was sentenced to life in prison after he was convicted in 1987 for selling American intelligence secrets to Israel. At the time, he was a civilian intelligence analyst for the U.S. Navy. 61-year-old Pollard will remain on parole for the next 5 years, but is expected to settle down in the New York area once he gets out of prison. Pollard's travel will be strictly watched, and he's also been ordered to stay off the internet.